Hi, Spotahon.com. I'm Javier and we are in Caravaca Street. We are now in the first floor and we are going to visit an apartment with one bedroom. Here we are in the typical Corrala. And now we are entering the house. Here we are. And the first room we find is the kitchen here on the left. Here we are. The kitchen is small, but we have everything that we should need. Here we can see we have a gas stove. We have a kettle, we have cutlery, plates, everything. Here we can see a microwave, we have a toaster, and here we can see the washer. In this side we have the fridge, and here we have a rectangular sink. This window has a view to the Corrala, where we can dry our clothes, and here behind this door we have the bathroom. The bathroom is small, it's narrow, but it's quite nice. We have here a shower. We have this pedestal sink, and in this side we have a toilet. We have heating, and here we have a furniture. And now let's continue. Let's have the last look. And now, here we can see in the corridor we have another heating. And here on the left we have a door that lets you access to the bathroom. Here we are. And in the bedroom we can see we have a double bed. We can see there a bookcase, we have a mirror. In this side we have the heating. And we have two built wardrobes. We have a lot of plates. There we have another door for storage. Here one more. Okay. And now here we are in the living room. There we have a bedroom. And here we are in the living room, where we can see we have a big sofa. We have a desk, we can see there a bookcase, we have a rectangular table in front of the sofa. There we can see a mirror wall, and here we have a furniture with a TV, and we have this nice red armchair, and here we have another bookcase. The living room has a balcony that has a view to the street, to Caravaca Street. Here we are. We are in Lavapiés, in the town center, one of the funniest places for living here in Madrid. And here we can see we have the heating of the living room. Okay. And that's all. I hope that you like it. I'm Javier and we are at Spotahon.com. Thank you very much. Bye.